Oh, Buggins. Buggins is doing his own protest. He's protesting the playground being closed. You breaking those signs? Buggins is protesting free the playground.
Do you want some help? There you go.
Take
down. Take this down. Oh, it's some books. Can you get the books out of there? Some fuddies there.
That's from BB and Crimper. They sent it to you. Does that guy look familiar? Have you seen that guy? Is that like the guy on your box? There's a book about a car. Is that the Lightning McQueen that Crimper reads to you?
That's such a little paper.
Ooh, that's the Lightning McQueen book that Crimper read to you? About a car? What color is that car? Those are nice pictures.
Let me see here. Will that chicken?
And there's another one in there too. There's a couple more. Oh, you want to go back to this one? Okay. Can you, Isaac, look at the phone and say thank you to BB and Grumper, please. Hey, Isaac.
No, no.
Hey, Buds, can you please say thank
you? Uh-oh.
I know. Okay. It's okay. Hey, okay. Buds, can you please look at the phone and say thank you to BB and Grumper? Look. Can you say thank you?
Thanks.
Can you say thanks, BB? Thanks, Grumper. He's too engrossed in the toys right now. We'll send a special thank you message later. Did you get a new Poppleton book? Let's see the new, what about the Poppleton? Can you show me how excited you are about that one? Yay, new Poppleton! Right, don't. Don't step on Poppleton. You know that how. He's a pretty particular pig, you know.
Oh, it's nice. Yeah, nice time.
Look at you, Boo Boo Bear.
Ah. Are you chasing her?
Look at you. Woo hoo hoo. Nice job. I like it. Now you be careful there. Yeah. You know how to stop? That's good. Maybe not so much downhill.
Hey, Buggins. Get that purpose. What is that? Did you get it?
Nope.
Okay. Didn't. Do you feel good about that? Let's stop. Let's not stand in the wet puddle. Oh, I see a weed. Do you see it? Do you see the weed right there? You should get that weed.
You gotta get up by his face. There you go. Did you bring Dusty home?
Uh-oh.
He smells the eggs.
What about that snake? Do you think he smells the snake?
Come on. I don't want you eating any foreign objects, Dust.
Yeah, can you show me the eggshell? Can you show me that eggshell from the birdie? Little robin eggshell, huh? Oh. It looks like you're holding a snake. Okay, pretend that you are Toad and you've lost your button. No, okay, pretend you're Toad and Toad got upset. Okay, you go home. You found a button! You found a button! Was your button there the whole time? Oh, silly Toad. What are you gonna do with your button now that you found it?
Are you gonna stay here with me or are you gonna go? What do you want me to do with the button?
Okay. Alright, let's pretend again. Alright, what's your name? Wait, you're pretending to be Toad, not Frog. Mm-hmm. Okay, pretend you're Toad. Did, what did you find?
Did you find a button sewing? Can I see how beautiful it is?
Oh, are you sewing it on?
It's perfect. That might be slippery under there. Should we peek and see where it is? There, that's a better shoe to put on it. Put your tennis shoe on it. Good job. Good jumping. Good jumping.
Put the button on.